children, so this is your Hindi time and today we will learn how to make vyanjan tha. So start writing three times in a single line you have to write. So firstly we will start from the second line, make a small loop like this, then a curve, another curve and the standing line. That is how you have to make vyanjan tha. Look again. Small loop, curve, another curve, standing line, and a final sweeping line. One more time, I am going to show you. Small loop, curve, another curve, standing line. And a sleeping line. So that is how you have to complete your page. You may practice the same in your Hindi.